Hello, Divine Family. How are you all doing? I hope you all are doing good. The new moon in August 2021 is happening in the sign of Leo, and it is on the same day of Lion's Gate portal on 8/8. So let's see how this new moon is going to affect your life and why is it so important. The new moon reminds us of the new beginnings and rebirth. It is important to take some rest and clear your energy using various rituals of new moon. Most of the people in collective are already experiencing the shift in energy due to the Lion's Gate portal that has already opened, and it will happen till 12th of August. The new moon signifies new beginnings into your life. Every 28 days, the moon goes from one sign to other, and that is how in 1 year, the moon completes the 12 signs. On the new moon, many people set their intentions to work upon for the next 28 days or 6 months or an year. The fire zodiac sign of Leo represents taking responsibility, finding one's creativity and working upon it to manifest abundance. So this year, this transit of new moon in Leo sign is very important, as it is happening on the same day of Lion's Gate portal. So we can see that the Lion's Gate portal brings in a lot of abundance and luck on your side, and you can manifest many things when this portal opens. And on the new moon, you set your intentions. So this becomes a very powerful combination if you want to manifest abundance and other significant things into your life. The Leo energy is very confident, and you can open the doors with confidence and power. So the Lion's Gate portal happens when three significant things occur together. The first one is the Sun is in its home sign of Leo. The star Sirius rises in the sky and it becomes visible to us. It happens every year during August 8th, that is 8/8. And the third one, numerologically, number 8/8 is very significant, as it signifies abundance and success into a person's life. So these three events, when combined together, makes the Lion's Gate portal, and it is very significant, and the energy becomes very powerful. So that's how it is said to be the luckiest day of the year. So this Lion's Gate portal becomes very significant because it is happening on the same day of the new moon in Leo. So you may feel that there is a sudden shift in your energy, or you will feel rebellious during this time, and you may feel a lot of mood swings due to this energy shift. Also, you can feel pain in your third eye chakra or your crown chakra if you are in the process of awakening, and it can be seen that this portal is going to massively affect the twin flames, as they will be able to pick up a lot of energy during this time. But you will feel very courageous and proactive during this time because the new moon signifies birth and new beginnings. You may feel that you need to do something new in your career or in your life, and you may break your past patterns that are not serving you anymore. You may also feel some anxiety within yourself and mood swings due to this shift in energy. So, during this time, you will also feel very creative, and the creative side of you will help you to manifest abundance. This is a very lucky time if you set your intentions right and manifest them, work upon them, take proper actions and apply manifestation techniques. You can attract a lot of things into your life. So, I hope you got some insights out of it that can help you to manifest easily and effortlessly.